Sarah inherited an antique mirror from her late grandmother, a beautiful yet ominous piece that seemed to hold secrets within its reflection. One night, as Sarah gazed into the mirror, she heard faint whispers calling her name. Startled, she stepped back, but the whispers persisted, growing louder and more urgent. Against her better judgment, Sarah leaned in closer, feeling a cold breath against her ear. Suddenly, her reflection shifted, showing a dark, twisted version of herself reaching out, beckoning her to come closer. Terrified, Sarah tried to pull away, but an unseen force dragged her into the mirror. Inside, she found herself in a dark, distorted version of her room, filled with shadows and whispers echoing all around. As she navigated the surreal landscape, she realized that she was not alone. Faces without eyes watched her, ghastly hands reached out from the darkness, and the whispers grew into eerie chants. Desperate to escape, Sarah followed a dim light in the distance, hoping it would lead her back home. But as she approached, the light revealed a horrifying truth. Her reflection, now free from the mirror, staring back with a malevolent smile. The whispers ceased, replaced by a bone-chilling laughter as Sarah realized she was trapped in a twisted reality, forever bound to the mirror's dark realm.